There you go. All right. If you're looking for something to do this weekend, Hawaii CW star Micah Moniz has you covered in today's What's Up Weekend.
What's up, everyone? Get ready to journey into art, experience a new type of circus, and plan your dream wedding. This is my last What's Up Weekend from the 808 Green Room, forever our party central. Attention all art junkies. This is something you don't want to miss. Challenge your creativity through movement, music, and storytelling. And you guys, there's a lot of hands-on appropriate activities for all ages. I have some artistic friends out there, so Brooke, I hope you're listening, man. Head over to Hawaii State Art Museum on Saturday from 11 to 3, and check out Hawaii State Art Museum's Facebook for more information. All right, family, get ready to be amazed. The Shanghai Circus is in town, so be prepared to see fearless performers who put a new spin on traditional Chinese circus acts. Acrobats, jugglers, knife throwers, and contortionists perform in this magical production that will for sure leave your jaw on the ground. Visit BlaisdellCenter.com for more information. All right, lovebirds, are you guys getting married soon and have a lot of planning to do? Well, don't worry, we got you. We've been talking about this event all week long on the show, and now it's finally here. Attend the Hawaii Bridal Expo happening this weekend at the Neil Blaisdell Center. Check out vendors, be sure to see the latest fashion, and more. For more information, visit bridesclub.com. All right, guys, and since you'll be online, connect with us. Let us know what event you'll be at by commenting on our Living 808 Facebook page and tagging us in your photos on social media at Living 808 TV. Once again, everyone, I am Hawaii CW star Micah Moniz. It is the weekend. That's what's up. Until next time, have a good one.
Thank you, Mikey. Yep. All right, the Hawaii Bridal Expo.